iTree Whiteboard 1.16 gave you some line thickness improvements. An earlier version gave you these three line thickness settings to work with: thin, normal, and thick. We now give you the option to fine-tune the global values of these settings. You can do that by pressing and holding any of these settings. If I, for instance, take the thin value and I move it to the left, I can now draw a very thin line. The same will happen to the pen because it is a global value. I take the pen, I select it, take the thin setting, and I start drawing. It also draws with a very thin line. And the same can be applied to the thick value. So I press it again. I move this slider all the way to the right. And I can now fill a large shape on the canvas easily.